Did you get the same text I did?
Yeah! There's a Friends Forever surprise party in the storage unit! Let's do this!
Oh!
Surprise!
Yeah! Wait a minute. If all of us just ran in here, that means none of us set this up. And that means...
Ah! This isn't a party! It's a trap!
No!
Yeah, you're right, McGillicuddy. Hank and his friends are in big trouble this time. But they'll find a way out. They always do. Someone will come along to save them, right? Any minute now. Oh, I can't take it anymore. They're gonna be stuck in there forever unless we save them. Bongo and McGillicuddy are on the case. If we want to get the TV friends out of the trap, the first thing we have to know is who put them in there. So, we'll investigate every foe Hank and the gang have ever faced, using the Crimodex. And when it comes to villains, there's only one place to start, the CEO. He is the baddest baddie they've ever battled. Let's check this clip and comb for clues.
Now, to memory erase you and take over the world. Monday is fun day.
Everybody, get behind the cord!
Huh? Is he wearing sunglasses indoors? Bold choice.
No fair. I just want to wipe your memory so I can rule the world.
But could the CEO be as sneaky as our mystery villain? Let's check more tape.
I'm glad Tom's running against me. Huh? That way, when I beat him, destroying his company will be even more fun.
Wait, what is going on?
You got tricked by me. Now you have to live in space.
I agree, McGillicuddy. The CEO's out. He loves to brag. He wouldn't do something like this without telling everyone. So who else is there? How about the slimy science duo of Mel and Flo? Let's see if anything points to them.
Glitter!
My eyes!
So, are these two brother and sister, or a couple, or what? Okay, that makes sense.
It takes more than glitter to stop a great scientist, Ben. It's pointless to work.
Ooh, that had to hurt. Can we watch that again in slow motion? True, Mel and Flo are jerks, but mostly just to Ben, not everyone.
We can pry the door open with these car jacks,
but we won't be able to hold it long. So get ready to slide under it. Ready? One, two, three!
How about Ricky DeLuna? Could this musical maniac be the mastermind?
Get out of here.
Oh, I will. But not until I prove that you're not so special, DeLuna.
Come on, Angela. Don't just hide back there. Grab a sword.
Say you dance surrender.
Never!
Nah, Ricky DeLuna doesn't have the guts for a crime like this.
Please don't hurt me!
Plus, he's in jail.
That's harsh!
Next! Oh, look at this. The mother cub. Oh, now there was a fierce foe. I guess I'd be mad too if I had seven teeth.
Cord!
Not today!
yeah, right. The mother cob is popcorn now. And popcorn can't do crime. This could be it. Miss Vanthrax is an expert at locking people up.
No one upsets my students but me!
Oh, yeah. She's a monster hunter, not a monster herself. Suspect dismissed. Come on, McGillicuddy, keep rolling. Could it be Jeremy?
I am Jeremy the Jerem, a tissue-soaking menace to society! I need to lie down.
You do.
Nah, he's a good guy now. None of these suspects make sense. Oh, no. There's only minutes of talking time and friends left. If this episode ends before we solve the case, they'll be stuck in storage forever. No time to do this by the book. Go, go, go.
Oh, and Angela, I have a message for you, too. Write better songs.
That's the problem with you. You want everything to be easy.
No. No. No.
We are a great couple.
Nah. No.
Aloha.
No. 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 Hey, what's this? Looks like an old tape, but there's no label. Let's see what's on this.
Hey there, I'm Gilbert.
You gotta give Gilbert a new prime directive, like, don't let people go until they're your friends.
I programmed Gilbert with a string of empathy commands to achieve his prime directive.
I can't let anyone go until we're friends.
Come on!
That's ridiculous, Gilly. We're totally friends.
No, Tom, we're not friends. That's why I'm going to reprogram you.
Yep, it all adds up. The friendship, the party, the hostage taking. The culprit is the very first Talking Tom villain, Gilbert. Think, Hank, think. The trap was set by Gilbert, can't you see? Come on, Hank, open your mind. Receive my police intuition.
I know who's behind this. It's Gilbert.
Hank, stop saying random names. That out-of-control machine I built is long gone.
Not really. I kind of switched him on again.
Hello, Gilbert.
Are you my friend?
Yes.
And friends will do anything for each other, right? I'm sorry, guys.
If Gilbert is the one trapping us, I think I know how to deal with him. Quick, follow my lead, everyone. You know, I don't know why we wanted to get out of here. The storage room is actually a great place to live.
Oh, yeah! Why didn't we see it before? This place has everything. Walls and storage. Woo! I'd love to meet whoever put us in here so we can be friends with them. Yeah, friendship's great. I love it. Friends with people, great.
It's me. I put you here. Surprise!
Gilbert, what is this about, you old knucklehead?
Friendship, of course. I was going to wait a few years before revealing myself. But now I see I don't need to. We're going to have a great life together in this storage unit. Friends forever!
Oh.
That sounds really awesome, buddy.
Hmm?
Hey, why don't we kick off this forever party with a hug, huh? What do you say?
This is exactly how I thought this would go.
Well, of course it is. Come on! Everyone, let's all hug Gilbert, okay?
Huggy, huggy!
Say, can you loosen up a bit? Oh, I love hugging, but I cannot move.
Yeah, that's the point, my friend. Ben,
shut him down now!
Friend!
Yay! Yeah! We did it!
More like friends! figure out that it was Gilbert.
It just popped into my head. I guess my brain was looking out for us.
Case closed, McGillicuddy. Put her there.